Well, something a little different will greet you in the morning. The Monday edition of your Indianapolis Star will have a new and improved look. That's thanks to this new $72 million press. It's in the Pulliam Center on Georgetown Road. Tonight, the paper converts all of its printing to here. The press will help the paper increase quality, color, speed, and reduce paper wrinkles. Workers trained on this computerized system for almost a year, all getting ready for tonight's big switch.
Much higher quality paper. These presses run a lot faster. That should help us with being able to deliver more timely news to our readers in the morning.
And the Star's readership has grown substantially in the past 2 years. The new press will be able to print 75,000 papers every hour.